everyone, and welcome. My name is Melissa Armo, and I own the sock Swoosh. And today I wanted to do a lecture on success. You know, everyone out there wants to be successful, and I'm going to talk specifically about trading because I teach people my trading method. And so people come to me and they say, Melissa, I've been trading. I've lost money in the market. You know, does your system work? What can I learn from you? I've been trading for 20 plus years. And you know what I say? I say, I have one set focus. So even if you've been trading for a long, long time, one of the reasons that I think that I'm successful is because of the fact that I am extremely focused only on one system and one strategy. And it's a system that I created. So I look at gaps, mostly gap downs, sometimes gap ups, but it's just gaps. There's nothing else that I look at, nothing else that I do. There's no special indicators that you have to buy. That is how I predict where a stock is going to go and the market and anything that you could chart. I could predict anything. I could look at any chart of anything in the world, as long as it has gaps in it, which means it has to have a close and an open. And I say that because the Forex market only has one open and close a week. But the US market, which is one of the reasons it's nice to trade, has a close and open every day, okay? Anyways, getting back to what I was saying, a lot of people come to me and they are struggling to be successful. They are not successful. And very often they have a belief system that they will never be successful trading, and yet they continue to trade or continue to look around, come to trials, come to open houses, go to webinars, watch videos on trading. And maybe the people aren't really trading at all, but they're thinking about trading and they can't decide because in their belief system, they feel like they're interested in the market. They know that people are making money in the market. They know that people are making money trading. They see stocks moving. However, success seems to always elude them whenever they attempt to do anything at all. One of the things that you need and you must have to be successful trading is you must have a good system. If your system doesn't work, you're not going to be successful. And I don't care how disciplined you are. All right. It doesn't matter if your system sucks, you will not make money in the market. And also, if you do not have a strategy or a system that you follow consistently, then you're definitely not going to be successful. You'll be up and down, up and down, up and down, and probably mostly down when you are trading actively. And it doesn't matter if you're day trading, if you're swing trading, if you're doing options, okay? So you must have a system. That's key, all right? What else do you need to be successful? You need to get good at that system. You need to get good at that strategy. Or if you're not good at it, follow direction, follow, listen to a mentor, which would be me. Okay. For my system, my Golden Gap system, people come to me. I mentor them. They're in the live trading room. They listen to what I say. And they do not question it. Or if they question it, they still listen to what I say anyways, or they don't listen to me and they make a mistake. Okay. Now, if you totally comprehend everything in my class, then you don't need me. And obviously, that's the goal. People come to me. I teach everything in the course that they can know to trade by themselves. Until that point where you get good at it, though, the best thing to do is what? Listen to me. And so many people are lucky because a lot of places teach classes out there and they do not have continuing mentorship after that. They don't have live trading rooms. They don't have help. They don't have an actual person you could talk to that is the same person, let alone the person that developed the system, which is me. I developed my own system and it's the one I teach and you can talk to me. All right. So I know everything about it. I'm the best at it. All right. So it's important to have someone to follow unless you know everything perfectly, which obviously is the goal. But since I've been doing this for 10 years, no one knows it better than me. When you are trading, okay, when you want to do this, when you get to the point where you really decide that you want to be serious about it, you have to just overcome in your mind whatever false negative belief systems you've had in the past about losing money in the market. And you've got to change your attitude. I mean, that's the best way that I can put it. So many people have a negative attitude about trading. So many people have a negative attitude about trading classes. So many people have a negative attitude. They think they know everything. They think that they know everything. They think that they'll learn how to trade and they'll learn how to make money in the market by watching free videos and coming to webinars. That's simply not true. And if anyone tells you that, then they're lying, okay? Or they're trying to get something from you, whatever it is, your email information, something to market you. If you ever watch a free video and it says, you're going to learn all this and more. Listen, I'm straightforward people, and I'm telling you, you're not going to learn what I know watching all of my videos ever, okay? You will only learn what I know and only learn how to make money trading gaps, trading the Golden Gap by doing my class, okay? So you have to get serious about it And part of that is overcoming the obstacles of the negative belief systems if you have them. Now, if you are a positive person, if you've never traded the market before, if you've never had any losses or never had any bad experiences in classes, then that's great. Take that positive attitude forward. You're gonna move forward and become successful faster than the people that have a negative attitude. And that's just the way that it is. When you have a negative attitude, it works against you. So what else do you need to be successful? You are going to have to work hard. What does that mean? The hard work means sometimes mental work, trying to understand something, trying to understand why something worked, why it didn't work, thinking about it, spending time looking at charts, spending time studying. It doesn't have to be 8 hours a day. It could be a half hour a day. It could be once a day on a Saturday, you sit down and go over your trades for the week and try to figure stuff out. See why I like this gap, this one. A whole weekend for the class. Some people, and this always amazes me, do not even want to spend an entire weekend to learn how to trade the market successfully. My class is in a whole weekend. So it's 16 hours on Saturday and Sunday, I always do it on a weekend. People don't even want to give up one weekend of their life to learn how to trade. That to me is crazy town, okay? You have to be serious about it and set aside a weekend where you're not going to play, you're not going to spend time with family, where you're going to learn how to do it. And quite frankly, to me, I love looking at charts. So I love studying this stuff. I love figuring it out. I love when I predict somebody's going to go somewhere to a certain number and it does. I love when I say this thing's going to drop like a rock and it does. I love the fact that I look at charts and I can see all this stuff. That to me is amazing. If you don't like charts though, then you know maybe trading isn't for you, because what I do is based on technical analysis. So it is looking at charts and it's analyzing the gap in a chart. But if you love looking at charts, then taking a whole weekend for a class should be fun, should be interesting, learning should be interesting. The whole idea, and what I've realized now, because I've had the business for 6 years and I've talked to so many people, people get to a certain point in their lives. And I don't even know what that age is, because it's such a wide age range of people that I talk to, probably I'd say from 30 to even 70, okay, which is a huge wide 40-year age range of people I talk to. But, you know, at whatever age, a lot of people stop having the drive and the desire to learn. It's like people feel like they're at a certain point in their life and they feel like they should be at a better place. And they feel like they should be making more money. They feel like they should know more. And they feel like they do know everything and they don't want to open up their mind or spend time or money to learn something new. And I feel like they don't want to put forth the effort. If you are one of those people where you feel like you're too old or you're old enough that you don't want to put forth the effort to learn something new, then you will not be successful with this. You've got to learn how to do this, okay? You can learn how to do it in a weekend. It doesn't mean you're going to know everything that I know, which has been for the last 10 years. It means you're going to know a lot. You're going to learn a lot more today than you did yesterday, and you're going to learn a successful system, and you're going to move forward, and you're going to take it, and you're going to use it, and you're going to listen to what I say in the room. So if you really think that you don't have anything left to learn and you're losing in the market, I mean, do you understand how that makes absolutely no sense whatsoever? Because if you are not making money in the market, then you have a lot to learn, a lot, tons. And so it's either you want to make money or you don't want to make money. And if you don't want to make money, then stop trading. So many people take trades and trade. And all they're doing is throwing money into the market, which I am taking from them and the other people with me, because people very often buy stocks that we are shorting. They go long stocks that we are shorting, okay? Because traders just dump losses into the market like nobody's business. It's because they don't take it seriously. They don't take how serious it is to trade. And I'm talking about people that risk $100, $200, $500. I'm not even talking about people that risk thousands of dollars. There are people that don't take trading seriously that risk a small amount of money. And there are people that don't take trading seriously that risk a big amount of money. You should take trading seriously if you want to do it, even one trade, any amount of risk. Because if you want to be successful, that is what you will have to do. Okay, so it takes time and it takes effort and it takes energy and it takes work. But the work can be fun. Like I said, if you love charts, if you love learning, if you love making money, okay, then it's fun. If you don't like any of those things, then don't trade. Now, let's go on to the next subject too. What else are you going to need to be successful? What else is it going to take? Okay, you have to have an attitude. You have to be ambitious, okay? You have to say, you know what? I really don't care that I've done this in the past and lost. I don't care that I have friends that are trading that have lost money either. I don't care that I have no clue what I'm doing. I don't care. I believe that I can do it. And not only that, you say, I want to be successful so badly, and that my goal is to make this much money and only work a little bit of a day, that you, the drive, the desire, the ambition moves you forward to do it and take chances by taking trades, take chances by signing up for my course without knowing the information before you take it, because you won't. Okay. Take chances by taking risk, because how do you get ahead? You take risk. So people that are ambitious in life are willing to take risk. If you want to be successful, then you need to be ambitious and you will need to take risk. Okay. Now that risk can be calculated risk, which means you're going to consider it. You're going to consider the options. You're going to do it because of a reason, because you think that I know what I'm talking about. You've been following me for a while. You have seen me in the live trading room, call the trades that work, or you've been in the room and taken some trades for an open house at a trial that have worked, or you understand the concept of what I'm doing and say, wait a minute, that makes sense. That makes sense. I think this girl has something special here that's worthwhile taking a look into and learning. Okay. Maybe this is that little nugget. Okay. There is no get rich quick, short-term fast track, all right, to becoming successful in the market. All the money in the world is there to make it, but there's no fast track for you. The fastest track would be to come to me and learn my class and then listen to me. However, I'm not saying that you're going to get every solitary thing right away is in 100% right away. I don't know you. I don't know your level of comprehension. I do know my information is advanced, so you have to listen. And that's why I allow people one free retake as well after the first course, after they sign up and pay. However, I will tell you, I'm a great teacher. I explain things very well. And so I allow people to really walk away from the class saying, wow, I see things in a new way and I can understand it. And that's extremely important. If you think something is something that you can't get a hold of or understand, then it's going to be hard for you to take risk. And I think that's the problem. A lot of people trade in the market. They take trades and don't know why they're taking them. They're just taking pot shots at stuff. And half the time they don't work, more than half the time they don't work, because they don't even know reason why they're even taking the trade. Why? They don't have a strategy. They don't have a system. The trade wasn't really theirs. They're looking at moving averages. They're looking at indicators. You know, things that don't make any sense, that aren't going to get to the level of success they want to be. All right. So what else do you need? You need a strategy, you need to be consistent, you need ambition, you got to work hard, you need to be able to take risk, and you need to be able to spend money. If any person out there tells you that you're going to be able to learn how to trade without spending any money, that's completely false. And although there's tons of free videos online that you can watch where you'll learn a little bit of information here, a little bit of information here, a lot of it out there actually is false. And that's one of the reasons why I developed my own gap system, because all the stuff that was out there about gaps was wrong. And I know, because I had read it, looked at it, tried it. I was actually doing it. I said, wait a minute. And then I realized there was nothing like what I had out there. So I created my own system. So you may go down the wrong road by listening tons and tons of free videos, thinking that something works without doing it or trading live money, and be led down the wrong path, which is part of the reason why a lot of people have come to me and they've been led down the wrong path and they have lost money trading. And that's why they need a structure. They need a structure and a system. But you're not going to make money in the market without paying for it. You can pay for it two ways. You can pay someone that has a good system, which would be me in the Stock Swoosh, a tuition fee for the information. You're paying me for my time and my information in the class. And you're doing that, or guess what? You could do what I did, which was a very long and hard road. It took me 3 years. So 3 years in the market, I traded live money. I never, never, never traded on a demo. Not even one day of my life did I trade on a demo. I traded with live cash from day one. So I traded with live money and developed my system with that. And that is one of the reasons my system's so good. Because a lot of times you could be in a demo and think you're doing everything right and make $1 million. But then when you go live, it's totally different. So I went through all, I saw the things that were working and I felt the price action in the gaps. And I saw the selling and I saw the fast money you could make. And then I also saw the mistakes that I made. And I was feeling the mistakes and the emotions of going through the losses. So all of that helped me to develop such a unique and intricate and developed system, because I went through it and I did it with live money. But that is a long road. If you choose that road, you better have a lot of money. I did, okay? And it also took 3 years of my life, okay? So you better have at least several years of your life and a hell of a lot of cash, real money, okay? Or you will not be able to figure it out yourself. That is one road. if you're not a strong person and if you don't have a lot of money, you won't be able to make it through. And I really credit myself for the strength of my character that I could make it through that period of my life. But I will tell you, by the end of it, I had lost friends. There were many people that couldn't handle the ups and down emotional swings of being my friends at that point in my life. I was lucky that I have a very loving family that helped me through it because my parents were very, very supportive of me. They loved me. My mother always believed that I could do it. But if you don't have an emotional support system there for you, then you're going to struggle. You're going to struggle, and it could take you longer than 3 years. It could take you 5, 10. When I offer the class, and I charge $5,500 for the class, and the price is going up, you know, when I offer the class to people, you know, if I only could have learned what I am teaching people in a weekend, in a week, in a month, in a year, it would have saved years of my life and so much money. And when people come to me and they question the price of the class or my time, I say, you know what? They are not serious about doing it. They don't understand what it takes, and they're not willing to put the effort and time and energy and money into it. You will need to do that. Otherwise, you can just set yourself on a path where you will never be successful. If you want to be successful trading, these are the things that you need to do. This is the way you need to think, and you need to put it in check, okay? You need to just look at yourself in the mirror and be honest with yourself about the things that you're thinking correctly, the things that you're thinking incorrectly, because a lot of times people are really way out in left field. And it's just like I'm talking to people sometimes, or I'm reading emails from people sometimes, and I totally, totally get where they're coming from because I've talked to so many people, but I have never thought like that, or I wouldn't be where I am today. So listen to the advice that I'm giving you, because I really want people to take it to heart. I truly want people to be successful. I am creating successful traders, but I'm going to be 100% honest with you about what you need to do to be successful. And there are no shortcuts. There is no get rich quick thing out there. And you will never learn anything for free that actually works to trade and make money in the market. I hope that this was informative. I hope it helps some of you. And I really, truly want to see every student of mine be successful. I'm here to help. I'm here if you need it. The live trading room is a support system too. You must take my class and be a student to join the room, because again, I want serious, serious people. It's been a great year. 2018 has been a fantastic year for me in so many ways. And I'm looking forward to the rest of earnings season and the remainder of 2018. Thanks everyone, and have a great day.